What's up, everybody? Congratulations, you made it. We are back. AWTV is here. Did a lot of stuff with elari round two the last few weeks, but we are bringing back banging videos for you all. Thank you so much for being here. We have here today Rob and
my daughter Ava.
Ava's back. Let's go.
Oh, she says hello.
Hello. So I'm wondering, have any of you ever broke a bone? If you have, or if you've heard of anybody ever breaking a bone, you know that they wear a cast on their arm, leg, toe, face,
neck.
You wear a cast. This guy, he has no broken bones, but he's addicted to wearing casts, which is my strange addiction. Definitely sounds like a strange, she agrees, it's definitely a strange addiction. So what do you think this is gonna be like?
Interesting, because if he's never broken a bone, how would he be addicted to wearing casts?
Yeah, apparently it's just some soothing mechanism. I guess let's find out.
Yeah, it's gonna be interesting.
My name is Kevin. I'm 27 years old. I live in a suburb of Chicago. I don't have any broken bones, but I'm addicted to putting orthopedic casts on my body.
Oh, the real casts.
He's got like a legit cast. He also wears it different places on his body. So in the first like 5 seconds of the video, we've seen two different arms. We've seen a whole leg.
How does he get that materials?
I don't know.
Does he work in a hospital?
I hope we're gonna find out.
Casting is putting a cast on myself. I'm perfectly fine, perfectly healthy. I like the feeling of the cast around me. I've done like two full arm casts, two full leg casts. I've done two full leg casts and an arm cast.
Okay, how are you gonna walk with two full leg casts on?
Wheelchair.
Okay, good point.
I think he just likes to have people come up to him and be like, oh, I'm sorry. Like a conversation piece.
Dude, if I had casts like that, I would definitely have people sign them.
Unless you don't have any friends.
That gives me a good idea. Also, in this picture right here, he's wearing two full leg casts and an arm cast. We can't see the other arm. He might have four casts on for all we know.
I've put on so many different casts, it's ridiculous.
A whole body. How would you finish wrapping yourself?
I wonder if he has like a girlfriend or a wife or anything.
He probably doesn't have a wife.
What I love about casting is it just feels so amazing and so snug and so comfortable. It gives me like this high that I just can't really get any other way. My earliest memory of casting was definitely in early grade school. At about 6 or 7 years old, I used to steal all of my parents' toilet paper and I used to wrap up my legs in toilet paper to mimic a cast.
So, hold on. It started when he was six, okay? And he gets a high from it. So not washing this body part, and it stinks like shit.
Probably.
That's a high to him.
Life. I don't understand. What made him first off go and just take random toilet paper from his parents and just wrap his arm? Like what?
What's a high to
what
him?
What made him want to do that?
I think it was jealousy. Maybe his friends like broke their arms or legs.
He wanted to be like them.
He wanted to be like them.
When I was 12 years old, I broke my arm rollerblading and I got my first cast.
Okay.
Oh, so he lied.
At 12 years old, he broke his arm rollerblading.
So he has worn a cast before.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if that was before.
So
after,
he lied.
But
okay.
Yeah, he's lying to the camera.
He lied.
He lied to us. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Liar.
Wanna swing first?
I absolutely love the attention I get. I use crutches. I use a scooter. I use a wheelchair. Whatever it takes. And then I love going out in public and then just seeing everybody like, oh, that gawk look, you know, it's just amazing.
It's attention. It's a conversation
he's,
piece.
He's doing it for attention.
Yeah. It's a conversation piece.
He's probably like one of those, awkward people. He's like, hold up, okay. So he goes around in public. He's probably pretty awkward. He's like, I don't really know what to say. But now he's got casts on and he's just like, yeah, I broke my leg. How did I break my leg?
I fell.
It gives him something to talk about.
And that's how he picks up his chicks. If he's not, always already married or has a girlfriend.
It could be, because girls. Hey, drop it down in the comments below. Do girls actually feel sad for people who break their bones? Like, is that actually a thing?
Would you date that person?
Would you date that person just because they have a broken bone?
For pity.
We're taking a poll for a friend. Not for us. Not like we're gonna wrap our arms in toilet paper and walk around asking people if they can sign our cast or anything. No.
Man, I've been waiting for this all week. When it comes to ordering the materials, even that I kind of get like jumpy about because it's like, all right, you know, you're gonna order them and you're actually gonna use them.
I don't remember what I ordered. Can't wait to build a huge cast out of this stuff. This is like happy birthday, Thanksgiving, Christmas, everything in one. I definitely want to get a cast on like right away.
So he orders these things online.
That's how he gets it.
How much do you think that would cost?
A lot.
Probably a decent amount.
I mean, hospitals.
Yeah.
Order those.
Yeah.
Just give me your money, dude. I mean, wow.
Honestly, that's a good point. You could be using that money for much better things.
I mean, I could buy my daughter food, clothes, and this dude uses his money for buying casts.
I wonder if this guy has a job. Do you think that he goes to work with his casts on?
He broke his limbs at work so he can get disability.
broke his limbs at work. Workers comp. Oh, wow. Look at that.
He spent $50,000
since his addiction began.
He brings his supplies with him everywhere.
Dang, that's like a whole two car payment.
That is a house payment.
That's a house payment.
That
too.
Is a house. Like, so essentially, he brings it everywhere. If he falls, let me go to the bathroom.
Guys, I broke my arm.
He wraps in the bathroom.
Well, you never know when there's just gonna be a need to put on a cast. Probably not the best way to do it in the car. It's not the best circumstances, but when you're casting on the fly, you just gotta take what you got. It just screams attention.
Oh, shoot. I see that hot girl over there. I'm gonna put a cast on so I can get her number. She's gonna write her number on my cast.
I can't wait to go into the bar and show off this new cast. It's gonna be so cool to have everybody looking at me. I sometimes do pretend like I'm injured, and that all goes with the story and how I try to draw people in.
I was on the subway and this guy tried to steal my wallet out of my back pocket quick right hook, boom.
He broke his whole arm from punching a guy in the face.
He doesn't look that tough. Do you think he looks tough?
No. He looks like a computer nerd. No offense.
None taken.
Some guy just tried to steal his wallet. He's just like, I just hooked him with you.
Girls are constantly coming up to me and like, oh, what did you do? Oh, you poor thing.
Hey, so this guy believes in that.
That's how he picks up his girls, man.
Yeah.
Hey, but don't fall for this.
It's a fake cast. I mean, it's a real cast, but my arm's not broken.
And then a lot of times I have people sign it.
You want to sign my cast? I know it sounds really strange, but I'm just trying to get a bunch of people to sign my cast.
And so he's playing this like, oh, look at my poor wounded green candy stripe freaking cast. And it kind of makes me a little nauseous, actually.
Some people are pissed off.
He's doing this TV show to, I guess, let people know what he does for casting, like why he does casting. And they interview these people at the bar, and they're just roasting the heck out of him. Like, he comes up in this candy cane cast looking like...
Most of my friends know about my addiction to casting. Obviously, at first, when I first told them about it, they were like, this is just weird.
What bothers me about it is I have to get him into the car because he can't turn, he can't move, he can't even go to the bathroom by himself.
He wants other women to hold his man part so he can go to the bathroom.
Okay, so...
And that's the most action he's ever gotten.
If we take a look at this photo here... From my knowledge, I don't believe that they wrap like your stomach and your intestines and ribs if you break them. I've never heard of that.
When you break a rib, they just basically say, suffer.
Yeah. They don't do anything.
Because you can't do anything internally.
And then I guess he left out his butt so he can go to the bathroom.
He left a little hole so he can go poo.
Casting has definitely like affected my relationships. I broke up with my fiance. She couldn't stand the casting anymore. She just thought it was too weird.
This cast addiction is really wrecking havoc over my relationships.
If you're gonna let a casting addiction ruin you were engaged to this girl. This beautiful girl you were engaged to, and you're gonna let this casting ruin that. Like, what do you think, Ava? You like it?
I mean, there's been a lot of people who have asked me to stop, you know, stop casting. And, you know, frankly, I don't see a point why I need to stop. This is part of who I am, and I just don't feel like there's a need to hide it anymore, especially since it's such a cool, unique thing.
You just spent $50,000 on it.
You spent your entire life savings and more.
And I mean, that's more than some people make in a whole year.
Yeah.
My girlfriend, Samantha, I think we kind of have a chemistry together.
Tonight we're going to go on a date, and I'm praying that he doesn't have a cast on.
Okay, so his past fiancé broke up with him for
no,
the casting.
No, he broke up with her.
He broke up with her, and now he has a new girlfriend.
That she met from casting.
Let's see where this goes.
I think we need to talk. I really care about you, and the casting, I can't comprehend it. And I can't, wrap my head around it. It's a blockade for our relationship.
That face right there. Oh, shoot. Here goes another relationship down the toilet.
When people see me with him, it's embarrassing. My friends and family, they're asking me, they're like, so why does Kevin wear a cast all the time?
But what if I just were to talk to him?
I don't understand it. My parents, they won't understand it. I mean, it's always in the way. It's always your number one obsession. I want to be your number one obsession.
It's just the tone of her voice. She was so disappointed and so angry at the same time. She's yelling at me.
I mean, is this something that you want to keep doing?
I mean, it's a big part of me, you know?
I can't push this further if you're wearing a cast. I'm kind of over it.
What if I, stop? Or, not stop, but slow down. Maybe just do it every couple months.
I mean, you didn't stop for anyone else. You didn't stop for your ex. What makes you think that, now is the time that you're going to stop for me? I want to see the cast gone.
She said, I got to choose her or the casting. Stopping casting would be like me trying to cut off my own arm. It's my life. It's who I am. It's part of me. Man, I don't even know what I'm going to do now.
No way. Oh, my gosh. You're going to let this girl go because you're freaking casting?
She's cute.
That girl is cute.
She is cute.
Oh, my gosh.
When I don't have a cast on, I feel like I'm nobody. Like a part of me is missing.
I mean, technically, if you think of a cast as skin, a big part of you is missing at that point.
So one of the things I've always wanted to do is a double arm spike, where both my arms are, up like this and they're attached to my torso. This is like a dream come true. I gotta do it. I've always kind of wanted to go out and get people's reaction because it's such a massive cast. I'm gonna need somebody else's help because this is as far as I can go.
Wow, he has friends.
Yeah. He does have friends.
It's getting real hard and sticky, right?
Yeah.
All right, man.
You look ridiculous.
Thanks, man.
He knows. He knows.
His friend?
He told him to the face. He was like, you look ridiculous. You know what he looks like here? He looks like, no offense to anybody who does fencing, but he looks like that big white coat you wear in fencing, you know?
Oh, yeah, without the mask.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
You put the mask on.
Uh-huh.
Feels amazing. I could, launch it like a brick wall and I just bust right through it. Yeah. I can't wait to see people's reactions. I'm walking down Michigan Avenue in downtown Chicago. There's all kinds of people walking all over the place. There's all kinds of traffic, people waving, people looking at me. This is really amazing. I can't believe that I'm actually doing this right now.
He's so excited. I agree.
Yeah,
he's so excited. He's so excited.
He is. He's on a high, literally.
He's on his high right now.
I'd wave, but I have a really hot girl do it.
No, you let your hot girl go because of your stupid addiction.
No, not just one. Multiple. All of his relationships has ended because he chose to cast. Objection.
You're awesome. This cast is definitely everything I've expected it to be.
Is that?
Oh my god.
Yo, we're gonna put that in the video.
Can't even pull up his pants.
It's a serious problem now.
She won't be mad at me. Oh, she
That's
will
the end? Man. All right. Well, I guess that's the end of that. This guy, honestly, if I can give one piece of advice, it would be
stop.
What was I going to say? Yeah, stop. And don't let hot girls go. Thank you so much for watching the video today. Like the video and subscribe to the channel if you like the video. There's more videos coming up very soon. Thank you guys so much for sticking with me through this little break of funny AWTV. But AWTV is back now. So thank you so much to Rob. Thank you so much to Ava here. Let's go. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Later.
Dude, why did they blow that out? If I got that rap too.
That broke my dick.
Woo! You wanna sign my guy? I'm a junior.